The human race is constantly at the brink of extinction. We have proved ourselves incompetent by failing test after test since our conception. From ancient war to climate change, not one has ever succeeded in extinguishing the human flame. Until now. Widespread plague swept the world. Nobody knew where it came from or how it started, but this disease was different. The infected actively sought out new victims as zombies. The human population dropped to a precious few thousand around the world. All past conflicts and differences were forgotten as resources became ever scarcer. The world will never be the same.
Scientists on the zombie virus. They released information saying symptoms to watch for are aggression, foaming from the mouth, deterioration of motor skills, and an unbelievable hunger. He advised that if an infected becomes hostile, the way to harm them is to shoot them in the head.
Thank you. got some live footage from the city's security cameras. Streaming to your ODV now.
About 200 meters. Turn left up ahead.
Be careful. I'm not going in there for any less than half your body. You're almost through. Keep pushing. Cylindrical building.
It's right up ahead.
That's the old administration building of Sanctuary. Enter the building. There should be elevators on either side of you. The objective is on the 52nd floor. The elevator won't stop there. Get off at the 53rd floor and go down one level. Exit the elevator and take a left down the hallway. There are a flight of stairs at the end. Take them down one level and return to the elevator area. The objective should be there. You just lost power. I'll try to fix it. It's right in front of you. Just keep on going.
Found it. I'm setting up the nuke.
The bomb has a 5-minute timer. You need to get out of there once you set it. Five minutes starts now. Watch the elevators. You've got company.
I'm on the roof. How do I get down?
What?
The zombie's right behind me.
Grapple.
You're going to have to jump.
running out of time. We need to get out of the blast radius. Run! You have less than a minute. You need to get over here now.
That's it. We have to go. We're out of time.